Our society is currently undergoing a digitalization phase, and all sorts of everyday devices are increasingly being networked. One popular example is the smart home, with manufacturers around the world offering new ways of networking our homes and connecting them with the digital world. In the transport sector, vehicles are also increasingly becoming digital. Connected vehicles will be the norm in the future. However, this trend has a central flaw: the failure to consider security in the design. Think of today's cars, which are already connected to the internet for purposes such as facilitating software updates for navigation systems or adding new driver assistance features. Cybersecurity has become a critical factor, particularly in safety-critical areas where lives depend on the reliability of a system.
Vehicle hacking is on the rise, especially with premium cars that have many digital features. Like with network computers over the internet, the biggest challenge for network cars is to ensure cybersecurity. However, unlike everyday computers, cars are safety critical. Cyber attacks could impact the safety of the people in and around the car.
Experts, regulators, and governments are increasingly becoming aware of the rapidly emerging risk potential. With the introduction of the new European security guidelines with regard to the ECE level in 2020, vehicle manufacturers will be required to verify the cybersecurity of their vehicle systems before their products can obtain type approval.
Manufacturers have to prove every 3 years that they have applied cybersecurity management system based on ISO SAE 21434. This covers all stages ranging from vehicle engineering through documentation. With this in mind, we at AIT and together with the Austrian software specialist Lieber, developed Threatget.
When designing vehicle systems with ECE compliance, Threatget automatically assesses the system model to find potential security issues and eventually mitigate them. Dealing with the ever-increasing complexity of systems, implemented AI-based methods help by continuously updating the catalog of potential threats on which Threatget is based.
Enterprise Architect is one of the leading modeling platforms for software and systems engineering. Threatget is built on it to reach a potential user group of 850,000 engineers. Threat modeling has the potential to introduce early awareness of possible threats into systems design. Threatget expands on this with automated rules and the experience of thousands of threat scenarios. Developers today have a responsibility not only for safety, but also for security. It could be done without Threatget, theoretically, but at what cost?
Set against the background of a fast-growing security engineering industry, Threatget is targeted at vehicle manufacturers, including all companies involved in analyzing vehicle architectures and systems, as well as the automotive training sector. Its architecture ensures that in the future, the same basic security principles can be guaranteed for all manufacturers.
Threatget can be used during the whole product lifecycle in the automotive industry. In the verification and validation phase, it helps generating input for test cases, for example for pen tests. And in the development phase, it can be used for the threat analysis and the risk assessment.
Our award-winning product helps you innovate when it comes to threat analysis, which has been an expensive and subjective process until now. Threatget enables you to save costs and meet present and future requirements. It's like having a security department on site.